This is My Ride Rules. Tonya's a vegan vixen who works as a burlesque dancer. She's a smokin' hot chick with a smokin' hot car that's just as tough and fast as she is.
My car is a professional badass.
Tonya's classic sled.
My name is Tonya Kay, and my car is the Grape Space Coaster.
With a 360 horsepower engine and less weight than the larger Buicks of the time, this 65 Riviera is a true middleweight muscle car. Ferrari designer Sergio Pininfarina calls the first generation Riviera one of the most beautiful American cars ever built.
Every guy wants to race and every girl wants a ride. The 1965 Buick is an extra rare special find even within the Buick world. This car is the best car here because it has been loved since the day of its inception. And I'm going to continue the loving of this car. Let me introduce you to the Grape Space Coaster.
Damn.
This is interesting, you know that?
Tonya is dirty hot. She needs a car that's dirty hot.
I have all the documentation that goes with this car all the way back to its inception. People have had it in car shows, and it's had a frame off restoration, it's had a brand new engine, and I just put a transmission in it.
When I saw the car, the thing I liked about it, it's unique. I mean, you don't really see that many of these on the streets anymore.
But what makes this custom, though? What makes this, like, you know, the
car? What makes this custom? It's got a high-performance cam, and the rods are cut short. This thing can blast off the face of this earth, like a Grape Space Coaster.
Who did the paint? What's going on with the paint? It's very, it's different in every spot.
I call it smoky. Smoky finish.
She's
not
hurt.
A showroom floor car. I know this.
She's hurt, dude.
Oh, she's strong. She's strong.
She's weak, but has this showing potential and power.
She's very naughty, and we're sending her to bed early.
Well, I actually like some parts of the car. Your interior, I'm surprised. It's still pretty clean and decent.
Me, myself, I like it, because I'm all for keeping old cars alive.
I don't know. Until I drive it, I'm going to hold back what I really think.
Let's take Tonya's coaster for a ride.
Rock and roll, baby. Let's do this. I'm in my Buick.
This is a fun ride. I can honestly say that.
Come on. You pick up my Mustang. You don't say anything about this car.
It didn't sound like this. Your car didn't sound like this.
It's got that catchy acceleration. Test drive was not as bad as I anticipated.
Go for it.
It's got a lot of power for its age. It sounds like a jet. It's under the hood. I had a lot of fun behind the wheel.
I got my swag on in this car.
So, how did Tonya's Riviera rate with the guys?
Her car definitely fits her. It's wild, and she looks like she's wild too. For overall personality, I give it a 6.
For the whole car appearance, I give her a 3. First off, the paint job is way too thin. I mean, come on, is that like half a coat?
It's cute. It's muscly. Engine was good. Drivability was decent. For performance, I give her a 7 out of 10.
It's just sexy. My car blows the other cars out of the water on Fun Factor. There is no doubt about it.